Hi, I'm Robyn. I'm the head bartender here at the Edition Hotel, and I'm going to be making you a 20th century cocktail. The 20th century was named, created in 1937 and named after a train that ran between New York and Chicago between 1902 and 1967. It is equal parts de lait blanc, cacao, so I'm doing 25 ml of each. Uh, 25 lemon juice, and 25 ml of gin. So it's shaken and double strained into a coupette.